A very good morning, students. Myself, Mrs. Dipali, Standard 7 students. We already started your 5th chapter of geography, that is winds. Within that, doldrums, horse latitudes, land breeze, seasonal winds, and cyclone. These points we already studied. Today we'll start from the cyclonic storms. See, student. Cyclones occurring in the western part of the Pacific Ocean along the coast of Japan, China, Philippines, etc. are known as the typhoons. These storms arise in the months between the June and October. Due to high velocity winds and the heavy rain, these prove to be destructive. The cyclones in the Caribbean Sea are known as the hurricanes. These are also destructive in nature. During these storms, the minimum velocity of the wind is 60 km per hour. Cyclones also originate in the temperate zone, but they are not so powerful and hence they are not destructive. Next point, anticyclones. Student, when we study about the cyclone, you must have understood that it always works from high pressures toward the low pressure. Here is the diagram. See here. Here is the diagram of cyclone. Value of the pressure in the millibars. Here you can see that arrows. Arrow, it can be go towards the low pressure belt. That means it is working from the high pressure towards the low pressure. That means 1998, 96, 94. How it is? It works toward the low pressure. From high pressure to low pressure. Opposite of that, here it is anticyclone. Here you will see high pressure in the center. And low pressure it is outside. That means it works toward the high pressure towards the low pressure. That means 1010 8 1006 1004, that is it is going to be reduced outsider area. It works from the high pressure towards the low pressure. That's what we call it as a anticyclone. Okay, under specific atmospheric condition, the air pressure in a particular region increases and the pressure in the surrounding areas remain low. In this situation, wind blow from the center toward the surrounding area in a circular manner. In the northern hemisphere, these winds blow in a clockwise direction, where in the southern hemisphere they blow in an anti-clockwise direction. During anticyclone, the skies are clear, winds blow with the lesser velocity, and the weather is pleasant. Anticyclone generally lasts for a few days or a week. Such anticyclones originate in temperate zone. On weather maps, the center of an anticyclone is prepared by the letter H. Anticyclones are very vividly experienced in high pressure belts. Winds in these regions are always moving out and hence the rainfall in such areas is quite low. Now the naming of the cyclone. Cyclones occurring in different parts of the world are assigned a different names. A list of the name is prepared for each of the ocean or its part. Names in the list are suggested by the countries in the region of that ocean. If the wind speed in the storm exceeds 33 knots, that is 60 km per hour, the cyclone is assigned a name. Name make it easier for us to remember a particular storm and its intensity. Okay.